We're going to start with work number one, a remarkable mixed media portrait by Ingrid Magidson, portrait of Catherine the Great. And maybe I can ask my colleagues to bring me a portable microphone, which will allow me to move away from this podium here, otherwise I'll be stuck here. But now, you all know Catherine the Great is the founder of the Hermitage. Catherine the Great was a collector on an incredible scale. She was a collector of collections. And every single day, there would be boats arriving in front of the Hermitage, and lots of paintings would be unpacked and installed in the Hermitage palace. For instance, the legendary collection of the Diderot brothers came on a boat and was installed under Catherine the Great's supervision at the Hermitage. So here, this portrait done by Ingrid Magidson, and I'm told that her admirers include Antonio Banderas, Melanie Griffith, Jackie Bezos, and Clara Mitchell. Oh, that's interesting. A former colleague of mine. Anyway, here we have a microphone. Thank you, and hopefully it's going to work. So, it's priceless. We should ignore the estimates that you see on the sheet of paper that you were given. The estimates were made by Mr. Paul Rodzianko, but you are going to determine how much this extraordinary portrait of Catherine the Great is worth. And we're going to start really low, but as you know, the objective is to end up really high. So, we are going to start this at $2,000. I need a bid now of $2,000. Yes! I have a bid of $2,000. $4,000 now. $4,000. $6,000. Mrs. Jackie Bloom. And Jackie Bloom, you know what is great. You have an incredible eye, and you are and you are getting encouragement of Irving Bloom, who's giving you phenomenal advice. So we are $8,000 against you, Jackie Bloom. Now we are $8,000 at $8,000. Any more than $8,000 now? I am looking for a bid of only $10,000. Yes, $10,000 I have up there. And don't look so relieved, Irving. You should be desperate. But we are at $10,000. The bid is over there, at $10,000. Next bid would be $12,000. We are at $10,000 now. I have a bid of $10,000. Next bid is $12,000. And I may have to remind you that in order to bid, you just need to raise your hands. It's as simple as that. So may I see again where this bid came from? Was it from you, madam? Yes! We have a wonderful lady here who is bidding $10,000. And you know, the other thing, there are no reserve prices, which means you get it for a present. I mean, it's nearly a present if you get it at $10,000. Unless anyone else is going to raise his or her hand, I am going to sell it to you, madam. Oh, we have a bidder. Yes, we do. We have a bidder at $12,000. Thank you, sir. $12,000 against you, madam. Will you say 14? Will you say 14? No, you won't. That's very, very disappointing. We are at $12,000 then. Any more? We have this gentleman over there at $12,000. Yes, we have a new bid, $14,000. Thank you so much. $14,000 now. $14,000. Against you, sir. $14,000.
I should introduce you.
$16,000. $16,000. $18,000. Now we're talking. $18,000. At $18,000. And you say? What do you say? You say no? Are you sure? You're keeping your money for the next lot. At $18,000, at $18,000, we have a major, major collector here, Mr. Tsukanov. That's two. He is going to lend part of his collection to the Saatchi Gallery next week in a stunning show that is opening on the 20th of November. And I recommend to you all to go to London to see that amazing show. So, you are bidding $20,000. Thank you so much. At $20,000, and you're about to bid against yourself. It's all from the Hermitage. You're doing a big auction just by yourself. You want to continue? No? At $20,000 still? At $20,000? Any more? $20,000? It's yours? No? So. Show us how to do it! Now, So, next slide.